Welcome to this guided meditation for lucid dreaming. Now, if you're wondering what lucid dreaming is, it's the ability to know that you're dreaming while you're dreaming. This means once you're conscious, you can fly, experience wild fantasies, and more importantly, you can even connect to the awareness behind the dream. With lucid dreaming, it's essential to keep a dream journal. Every morning upon waking up, write down anything that you can remember. Making this a habit will help you remember not only your dreams, but also your lucid dreams. Additionally, the best times to listen to this audio are either before going to bed or 5 to 7 hours into your overall sleep. This timing can significantly improve your results. Towards the end of our overall sleep cycle, we have longer durations of sleep, and this is when dreaming, particularly sleep, occurs. If you choose to listen to this 5 to 7 hours into your sleep cycle, feel free to skip the relaxation part, as your body will already be naturally relaxed from coming out of sleep. Now, without further ado, let's begin the relaxation process. Allow yourself to get comfortable. If you are laying down, place your hands by your sides or on your lap. Whatever is most comfortable for you, and close your eyes. Imagine your whole body growing limp and relaxed. Visualize the muscles in your scalp and forehead becoming very comfortable and relaxed. As you focus on these muscles relaxing, they will begin to do so. Any tension around the eyebrows will fade away as you concentrate on them and the areas around your eyes. Feel the tiny muscles of your eyelids relaxing, and let the relaxation seep deeply into your eyes and the back of your eyes. Let all the facial muscles relax, from your cheekbones to your jaw, chin, lips, and mouth. As the muscles of your mouth relax, you'll notice it becomes just moist enough to keep you comfortable. Now, feel the relaxation spreading deep into the back of your throat, the back of your head, and your neck and shoulders. Let your arms relax, starting with your upper arms, and then concentrate on your forearms. Feel the relaxation spreading across the tops of your hands and deep into your palms. And finally, allow your fingers to relax all the way to their fingertips. If you experience a slight tingling in your fingers, embrace it as a pleasant sensation. Now, redirect your attention to the relaxed muscles of the neck and shoulders. Allow the relaxation to flow into the chest and lungs. Your breathing becomes easy and gentle. And with each gentle breath, you feel yourself relaxing more and more. Each sound of my voice deepens your relaxation, and all outside sounds fade into insignificance. Only the sound of my voice matters now. Extend the relaxation into the breadth of your back. feeling it move gently down your spine to the small of your back. Let every muscle in your body drift into a state of rest while you remain perfectly conscious, aware, and focused. Feel the relaxation spread deeply into your sides, allowing the muscles of your stomach to unwind, reaching deep into your abdomen and hips, relaxing every fiber. Now, let the relaxation envelop your legs, spreading into your thighs, knees, and calves, soothing every inch down to your ankles. Release any tension in your feet, from the heels to the undersides, all the way up to the tops and even the toes. Revel in the sensation of complete relaxation, letting go of all tension and worries. In just a moment, I will begin a countdown. And with each descending number, your level of relaxation will double. Embrace this deepening relaxation and allow it to wash over you. 5, sinking deeper and deeper down. 4, enveloped in tranquility, peace, and relaxation. 3, surrendering completely. It feels exquisite to release all tension. 2, drifting even closer to a state of profound calmness. 1. Now peacefully and comfortably relaxed. Now that you're fully relaxed, take a moment to immerse yourself in this serene, private sanctuary within. Allow the tranquility to envelop your entire being, bringing a sense of deep peace and contentment. In a moment, we will embark on your journey into the enchanting realm of lucid dreams. Each of us possesses the ability to become consciously aware within our dreams. This process is surprisingly simple once you understand that it involves communicating with the unconscious mind. Affirmations, visualization, and exercises like the one you're experiencing now can facilitate this communication. As you embark on the journey of lucid dreaming, a boundless world unfolds before you, liberated from the confines of physical laws and societal judgments. Within this ethereal realm, the canvas of your imagination stretches infinitely. Picture yourself amidst a serene forest, where each step along the winding path brings you closer to the threshold of lucidity. Take in the sights and sounds that surround you, the whispering leaves, the rustling grass, the gentle chirping of birds, all harmonizing to create a tranquil symphony. Amidst the lush foliage, a captivating mirage materializes, weaving through the verdant canopy. Within its ethereal embrace, 3D images flicker into existence, translucent yet unmistakably tangible. These images, fragments of dreams past, beckon you with their enigmatic allure, stirring memories and emotions long forgotten. At the crossroads of reality and reverie, a sign emerges, emblazoned with the words, the forest of dreams. Its cryptic message hints at the gateway to lucidity, inviting you to venture deeper into the unknown. As you draw closer, the mirage morphs into a shimmering portal, pulsating with latent energy. Pause and contemplate its significance. How does this threshold resonate with your innermost desires? Are you ready to transcend the boundaries of ordinary perception? With a resolute heart, you step through the portal, crossing the threshold into a dreamscape imbued with vivid detail. Here, time bends and reality shifts, offering glimpses into the recesses of your subconscious mind. As you navigate this surreal landscape, observe your surroundings with heightened awareness. Are you indoors or outdoors? Do familiar faces or fantastical creatures populate your dream? And in this ephemeral realm, do you remain true to yourself? Or do you embody an alternate persona? Take a moment to recalibrate your senses, anchoring yourself within the dream's ephemeral embrace. Allow your consciousness to settle, like a gentle breeze caressing the surface of a tranquil lake. Now, envision yourself once more within the dream, but with a newfound awareness of your lucid state. Perhaps a subtle anomaly catches your attention, a flicker of light, a surreal distortion, or a sudden epiphany dawns upon you, illuminating the dream's illusory nature. Embrace this awakening, for it heralds the dawn of limitless possibilities within the realm of lucid dreaming. Trust in your intuition and let the currents of your imagination guide you on this extraordinary journey of self-discovery. Excellent. You're making remarkable progress. Now that you've attained awareness within the dream, it's time to focus on your intention for lucid dreaming. Perhaps you yearn to take flight. Where would your soaring journey lead you? Will you glide through the familiar streets of your city or venture into the vast expanse of outer space? Alternatively, you may crave to immerse yourself in a fantastical adventure or hone a cherished hobby. The choice is yours to shape the dream world according to your deepest desires. Remember, in this realm of infinite possibilities, there is no judgment, only boundless exploration. For the next few moments, envision yourself awakening within a previous dream, fully cognizant of your lucid state. See yourself manifesting your lucid dreaming aspiration with unwavering determination. You're on the right path, and your progress is commendable. Now, let's fortify your intention with a powerful affirmation. As you recite these words internally, allow them to resonate deeply within your heart, while simultaneously releasing any attachment to the outcome. repeat after me in your mind. The next time I'm dreaming, I will remember to recognize that I am dreaming. Well done. This affirmation possesses remarkable potency, capable of enhancing the likelihood of lucid dreaming, whether uttered before sleep or during the midst of your slumber. Let's reaffirm this affirmation once more. The next time I am dreaming, I will remember to recognize that I am dreaming. Your dedication is admirable, and you're progressing splendidly. Now, once again, visualize yourself within a previous dream, embracing your lucid awareness and actively pursuing your lucid dreaming objective. Reinforce this visualization with the affirmation. The next time I am dreaming, I will remember to recognize that I am dreaming. Feel free to alternate between these techniques as you cultivate the ability to lucid dream effortlessly. As dawn breaks and you awaken in the morning, you'll find yourself effortlessly recalling all your dreams and lucid escapades with unparalleled clarity and ease. Rest now, dear traveler, and may your dreams be as vivid and beautiful as the stars that adorn the night sky. Good night, and sweet dreams.